Yeah, we played well in the first half. We played really well. But the problem is it's a two halves. You know, and I thought that the zone really got us stagnant. But again, I like what I saw out there. It just has to be done in two halves. So, you know, guys came in, they contributed. We were getting guys in and out. Especially when they were playing man. But again, that zone, we got stagnant. We couldn't score it for quite some time, especially in the second half. Well, it's good to get consistency. We don't have one guy that just is going to, you know, we're going to give the ball to and say, hey, let's go to the ball. Everybody's got to chip in. Everybody's got to chip in. So it's great to see that. But again, it'd be nicer to see, you know, with us having won the game. But again, it's a process. It's going to take time. Guys are maturing, you know, before our eyes. And so it's going to take some time. But we have to just make sure that we can be consistent in the second half. And I'm pleased with the guys that are stepping up. HBU is going to be tough. You know, they're always good. They're well coached. And so, again, it's just a matter of not focusing so much on them. We know that they're going to come out and be ready to play. But we've got to make sure, again, that we can sustain the intensity for 40 minutes. Playing three games in 5 days is tough. But that's part of college basketball. That's just how it goes. You know, and so the guys just want to make sure that we're ready to go and that we can sustain it for 40 minutes.